No, that's okay. We're recording.
30 seconds now. We'll call to order a special meeting of the Rollinsford Select Board for June 27th at 6:01 PM. The stated purpose of tonight's meeting is appointment of staff for the summer rec program, including director, assistant director, and counselors of the Camp Raleigh and the assistant director of the teen camp.
Correct.
So.
So because we don't know.
Yeah.
Because we don't know who has been approved and who hasn't, I would recommend that we do it completely.
Read my mind.
And then there's no questions that everyone was brought forward.
So all I can suggest is, can you make a motion that we're just all blanket appoint director, just say her name.
Yep.
Assistant director, say her name.
Do it all at once, right?
Yep, do it all at once, and then we'll, and I'll second it, and we will appoint them, and that will be that.
Okay, so I make a motion to that we accept the following people in the positions. Director, Brittany. Assistant director, Janessa. Counselor, Jordan. Counselor, Sam. Counselor, Alex. Counselor, Brayton? Counselor, Luke. Counselor, Izzy. Counselor, Cara. Counselor, Valerie. Counselor, Marshall. Counselor, Holly. And assistant director, teen camp, Katie.
I will second that. I was gonna watch you struggle with some of the last names.
Oh, I know, yeah.
I was struggling with some of them too. But anyways.
With the rates that are shown.
Yeah, the rates that they were hired.
Right.
They were proposed to be hired.
Right.
So any other discussion? What should have happened in the first place? I'm not sure why they didn't send it to us, but anyways.
Well, they assumed that they had power of authorization and not the board.
They don't, so.
Exactly. So we've got that clear.
Okay, as long as we've got it cleared up, we'll appoint these people as permanent counselors and directors, assistant directors.
For 2018.
Correct.
Only.
Correct. Okay, so all in favor of appointing them for 2018, say aye.
Aye.
Aye, opposed? Okay, they are appointed. There's no other business to come before the select board this evening. Because we only are posted to deal with this.
To do this, right.
So I am going to call the meeting at 6:04 PM. We are adjourned.
All right.
Yes, all is done now, so.
Yeah.
Now they understand they've got to do this every day. Some of the kids, apparently, some of the kids are kids that worked there last year.
Most of them. There's only